Thank you very much. We've got Dwayne Dockery at the bass. The very wonderful Ronnie Barrage at the drums. That was a piece I just wrote, I wrote a few years ago, dedicated to the late, great Elmo Hope. It's entitled Hope 2. Amina Myers at the piano. Wayne Dockery at the bass. Incredible Ronnie Barrage at the drums. Well, thank you very much. We'd like now to introduce the considerable skills of my drummer, Ronnie Barrage. Since this next piece is a piece I wrote some years ago, I call it Revolution. It's dedicated to my grandmother, Mama Rose. My grandmother was born in the time of slavery, when black folks didn't have saxophones or trombones or clarinets and all the fancy instruments we see today. And so she used to show us sometimes, especially around Christmas and the New Year, something they used to do during the time of slavery, which is they just used their bodies. Sometimes they used spoons or the jawbones of an animal. Come on down front. This is a thing they call the ham bone, which Ronnie's going to demonstrate.